Welcome to At Home in Houston. Today we're taking you on an exclusive tour of beautiful properties throughout the region. This is an amazingly diverse place to call home, with a vibrant nightlife, a fun foodie scene, and cultural attractions, such as the zoo or the Miller Outdoor Theater at Herman Park. Adventures await, from the exciting annual rodeo to Galveston's fun-filled family beaches and scenic northern lakes. Every Sunday at 9:30 a.m., we invite you to view the homes available for sale in this unique setting. If you have any questions, please be sure to visit us online at ColdwellBankerHomes.com. Now, are you ready to tour some incredible properties? Let's get started.
This beautiful newer construction in River Oaks is by Overstreet Builders and was designed by Rice Residential and Shandos Interiors. The home's exterior boasts brick and stone, stucco, copper gutters, and a slate roof. The home has a gracious entry with vaulted ceilings and features 5 bedrooms, 6 full baths, 1 half bath, a 2-car garage, 2 living areas, a game room, study, wine room, mudroom, elevator, and a generator. The master suite includes a sitting room with a fireplace, dual closets, dual sinks, a luxurious bathtub, a walk-in shower, and private water closets. Take a tour of your dream home today by calling Lindsay Carol Kimball. Check out this stunning New Orleans-style home in the desired Historic Heights neighborhood. Custom crown molding, hardwood floors, and beautiful millwork set this 4-bedroom, 3 1/2 bath home apart. The home features both formals, with a wine closet in the dining room, a grand staircase, a chef's kitchen, and a den. The primary ensuite is located on the main floor and has private access to the rear porch. Enjoy the outdoor yard with a privacy hedge. Plan a tour with Cindy Miller today. This super cute 3-bedroom, 2-bath home is in Houston's sought-after Greater Heights. Enjoy a great room lined with original hardwood floors. The dine-in kitchen is located adjacent for convenience and is complete with a granite island. A lovely patio and porte cochere complete this home. All this just minutes from downtown and dining. To see how you can turn this house into a home, call Shannon Broussard.
Check out this one-of-a-kind patio home built around a landscaped courtyard, which can be viewed from every room. This one-story home has high ceilings, canned lights, crown molding, a fireplace, arched windows, and lots of natural light. The primary bedroom has French doors that open to the courtyard. Across the courtyard are very private second and third bedrooms, a full bath, a den, and half bath. The kitchen and dining areas open to the courtyard via French doors. Contact Jane Caldwell today to learn more.
This gracious 2-story townhome is nestled on a beautiful tree-lined street in West University Place. This warm, inviting, and well-maintained, light-filled corner unit offers first-floor living. The first floor hosts an open living, dining, and breakfast area. The ensuite guest bedroom has a private balcony. Wendy Sarmasag wants to help you turn your dreams into a reality. Give her a call today.
Don't miss this rare gem located at the highest point of this quaint Westbury neighborhood. The home has been carefully maintained to retain its original character and features a remodeled kitchen with granite counters. It also has a beautiful landscaped backyard with a nice wooden deck to enjoy the evenings outdoors. Take a tour of your dream home today by calling Patrick Lim. This immaculate home has 4 bedrooms plus 2 full and 1 half baths at over 2,300 square feet. There's an open floor plan for comfortable living with the primary suite downstairs, while upstairs is a game room, 3 more bedrooms, and a full bath. A relaxing outdoor space with custom porch and saltwater pool completes this dreamy oasis. Think this could be your dream home? Take the first step by calling Charlotte Oldbury today. Don't miss this lovely 3-bedroom, 2 1/2 bath home in the sought-after Reserve at Klein. The home boasts an office with wood flooring, a spacious formal dining area, a large kitchen with granite countertops, and a breakfast bar that opens to the living area. Find out more details with Lisa Baring. This home is in a great location, just minutes from Interstate 45, Hardy Toll Road, and the Grand Parkway. This spacious home, which features over 2,600 square feet, boasts four bedrooms, a formal dining area, a formal living space, and a game room. The home also features a fireplace, a large yard, and solar panels. Check out this property for yourself by scheduling a tour with Earl Forbes.
This remodeled home in Steeplechase went under contract within the first week of being on the market and had multiple offers. You deserve the highest level of service and support for the sale of your home. Contact Dorinda Randall to discuss how she will showcase your home to stand apart from the competition. There is a difference. Contact Dorinda Randall today to learn more. Selling your home? Sell it faster and for a higher price. The Real Vitalize program, powered by Home Advisor, is an exclusive program from Coldwell Banker Realty that helps with home improvements and repairs to prep your home for sale. Homes using the Real Vitalize program sell more than 25% faster than other homes on the market. We cover the upfront costs. No hidden fees, no interest charges. You pay us back at closing. Real Vitalize. Fix it up with nothing upfront. Learn more at realvitalize.com.
Sell your home for more. That should sell you. Homes using Coldwell Banker's Property Spotlight marketing plan achieve a higher sales price, which could mean more money in your pocket. Your home will be expertly showcased in a property tour, dedicated property website, online advertising, targeted emails, social media posts, and more. So it shines and it sells for more. Let us put the spotlight on your home. Visit ColdwellBankerHomes.com today.
This stunning Bunker Hill home sits on an oversized lot with a gated driveway and circular drive. This home features four bedrooms, three and one half baths, and a three-car garage. The main floor offers a wood-paneled study, formal dining room, and a butler's pantry with wine bar, which leads to a large chef's kitchen. The den flows from the kitchen and breakfast areas and features a fireplace and windows overlooking the backyard with a terrace and pool. Act now and make this home yours by calling Cindy Miller.
This gorgeous home is in the community of Riverstone. Enter through the double doors to a two-story foyer that opens to a formal dining room with views to the family room. The kitchen has a large center island and walk-in pantry. The backyard offers an extended covered patio, outdoor kitchen, and basketball court. Take the first step to buying your new home by calling Kim Holstead.
This gorgeous home features 2.5 levels that were designed to maximize every square inch. Enjoy 5,600 plus square feet of living. Downstairs could be turned into a guest suite with an elevator from the lower level to the second story living quarters. The main entrance leads to a fabulous foyer perfect for greeting your guests. This home has a media room, game room with a wet bar, and a charming courtyard patio area. Check it out today with Terry Poole and Denise Mercier. Don't miss over 18 and a half acres with everything you need to enjoy country living close to town. This unique property delivers a mix of rolling pastures and wooded spaces, a stocked pond, and stunning views everywhere you look. The home and barn do offer a ton of space both indoors and out. Call Krista Fabregas to book a showing today.
For Highmark service on the sale of your home, like this one, which went under contract after the first showing and for over full price, contact Jana Marks to discuss showcasing your home to stand apart from the competition as well.
This true masterpiece is filled with custom features both inside and out. The kitchen has professional-grade appliances as well as granite and butcher block counters. Step into the backyard oasis under a covered patio and see not only an outdoor kitchen, but a custom pool and spa and a built-in fire pit. See how you can unwind in your new home by calling Lisa Ramsey today. Recently updated Park West home zoned to Parker Elementary. This stunning home boasts of a study and three large bedrooms, all with refinished hardwood floors. The home highlights an open concept living area with porcelain tile floors. Outside you'll find a party-sized back deck and a private fully fenced yard. Plan a tour with Orion Caldwell today. Come and see this beautiful, well-maintained, two-story, four-bedroom home in the heart of the Woodlands. The primary bedroom is on the first floor, and there's a great room upstairs. The family room has a fireplace for those chilly nights, and the kitchen has granite countertops and lots of natural light. Don't miss out on this unique opportunity. Call Lees London and Hanley's H. Blees.
Check out this gorgeous four-bedroom home in Summerwood. The front of the home has a formal dining room and a study. The family room is spacious with a gas log fireplace. The gourmet kitchen has granite countertops. The master bedroom is complete with a fireplace. A covered patio for entertaining makes this home complete. Contact Cindy Marchesani for more details.
Don't miss this patio home on a corner lot in the desirable waterfront community of Marina del Sol. Inside has two living rooms downstairs, a formal dining area, and a large island kitchen with Corian countertops. The home also has three bedrooms and two baths upstairs and a lovely pool and spa in the backyard. Steve Spicer is ready to give you the keys to your dream home. Give him a call today.
Come enjoy the serenity and inner peace of Lake Living at its best in this waterfront home, located in Point Lookout Estates on Lake Livingston. The home features three bedrooms and three baths, with an open concept living and dining area. Entertain on the large private deck, offering amazing water views and sunsets. Plan a tour with Susan Gores today.
Welcome home to this stately two-story on a corner lot in a cul-de-sac with a beautiful pergola over the back patio and a four-car garage. The primary bedroom is on the first floor. There are three bedrooms and a game room on the second floor. There's a formal dining area and a front room study. Ready to take the next step in obtaining your future home? Contact Bogart Peters Realty Group to find out how.
Welcome home to this charming David Weekley Craftsman-style home in sought-after Bridgeland. This home features a huge kitchen island with granite countertops, two playroom areas, a stunning backyard fireplace, and a three-car garage. Check out this property for yourself by scheduling a tour with Bogart Peters Realty Group.
Prepare to be wowed by big space, great design, and plenty of upgrades throughout this 4-bed, 3-bath, 3-car garage home. gently lived in, this David Weekly design is filled with extras that the best model home shows off. Covered back patio, high ceilings, deluxe cabinetry package, spa-like retreat, popular wood look tile throughout, mudroom, and more. Melissa S. Hart would love to give you a private tour. Don't miss this spectacular 4-bedroom, 3-bath Silver Ranch home with a private pool. Inside, this home has an amazing split floor plan. There are 3 bedrooms downstairs, including the generously sized primary bedroom. The family room has a cozy cast stone fireplace and easy access to the well-appointed kitchen. Feel that this is the property for you? Contact Ken Jones to see how to make it yours.
This beautiful 2-story, 4-bedroom, 2 1/2 bath home is located in Villages of Langham Creek on a quiet street that is never flooded. It's been meticulously maintained as a forever home with a great open floor plan and tons of updates. Don't miss your chance. Plan a tour with Shannon Decep today.
The Village of Green Tree in Kingwood offers a beautiful 2-story brick home with a detached garage. Enter into the large foyer where you'll find the library on your left and dining on the right. The family room is open to the kitchen with a large fireplace. The backyard is inviting with a shed and covered patio. Ready to take the next step in obtaining your future home? Contact Marcy Rogers to find out how. Don't miss this gorgeous, recently updated 4-bedroom, 2 1/2 bath home, located just minutes to IH-10 and sitting on an oversized corner lot. With lots of beautiful oak trees, it also includes a pool for the hot summer days and a hot spa for the winter or just relaxing whenever. Think this is the perfect home for your family? Check it out today by calling Phyllis Thomas.
Check out this custom-built home with 3 bedrooms, an extra room that could be a 4th bedroom or study, and a formal dining room. There are 2 bedrooms upstairs, along with a loft for a study area and dual bath. You'll enjoy the updated kitchen with granite counters and beautiful slate floors. Hear all the details when you tour with Beth Harris. Welcome to your home sweet pool home in the highly desirable neighborhood of Imperial Oaks. This fabulous home offers 4 spacious bedrooms, a dedicated personal home office, a formal dining area, and a kitchen that any chef will love. Enjoy summer days in your personal backyard oasis. Don't wait. Schedule a tour with Melody Pevitot before it's too late.
Check out this well-kept one-owner home in beautiful Lake Forest, a desirable and established Lake Jackson neighborhood. Updates since October of 2020 include fresh paint and newer vinyl plank flooring. The home features 2 living areas and 2 dining areas. There is great curb appeal and an easily maintained landscape with a sprinkler system. Think this could be your dream home? Take the first step by calling Ann Haas today. Don't miss this wonderfully located home that offers an oversized corner lot with a split-level design in Enchanted Oaks. This home has a bottom garage living area or game room and is located down the street from Cypress Forest Park. The elevated family room with a large fireplace leads to the recently redone patio and deck, perfect for entertaining. Come see it today with Carol Wolf and Moises Arteaga.
This 3-bedroom, 2-bath home sits on over 3 1/4 acres and is situated minutes from historic downtown Montgomery. The property includes a workshop, pond, private well, and is completely fenced. Inside the home, you'll find a lovely open concept kitchen and living room with an exterior door leading to the fabulous covered back deck that overlooks the property. Contact Chelsea Millian for more details.
Next up, it's the National Spotlight, where we shine a light on some gorgeous homes listed for sale by Coldwell Banker nationwide.
Casa Cypress is a 7-bedroom, 7-bathroom home that sits on an approximately 1.74-acre lot with a guest house, otter cottage, and a private beach. Cook in the gourmet kitchen with a gas stovetop, stainless steel fridge, a butler's pantry, and high beam ceilings that opens up to one of the dining rooms with a fireplace. Relax in the guest suite with hardwood floors, high ceilings with a chandelier, cozy fireplace and windows that give you breathtaking views of the ocean and coastline. This property is one of just 31 oceanfront homes on the 17-mile drive. Come see your new home today with the William Smith Luxury Group. Don't miss the opportunity to build an enclave of high-end homes or just enjoy a beautiful paradise. Currently zoned agricultural and grazing, this private 29-plus acre estate sits on a 3-acre lake with a custom 10,000-square-foot home. This unique property has lots to offer with this much acreage and only 20 minutes to number one beaches. See this property for yourself by calling Joe James and Jolene Domino today.
This spectacular waterfront estate property with 8,100 square feet is in a 2.3-acre setting, complete with an in-ground pool with cabana, jacuzzi, fire pit, sport court, additional barn, 3-car garage, and waterfront dock to Little Harbor. This home features 5 bedrooms, 3 large family rooms, and offices. Come see your new home today with Frank Neer. This exquisite 5-bedroom estate on a private 5-acre setting offers a striking interior, fine appointments, and 1-bedroom apartment. Contact St. Clair, Paisley, and Dowsett for more details.
This is the most beautiful home you'll ever see. No expense has been spared in this luxurious retreat in Lace Point, located in the prestigious Carlton Woods. The main home boasts 5 huge bedrooms, and the casita has its own full bath and kitchenette. Enjoy perfect entertaining in the outdoor living space with fireplace, ample seating, putting green, and fire features at the end of the pool, providing unique ambiance. To see how you can turn this house into a home, call Stephanie Salick.
Thanks for watching this week's National Spotlight. Whether you're buying or selling a home, moving across town, or across the country, Coldwell Banker can help.
hours homeward bound. Home,
where my thoughts escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting
silently for me. Silently for me.
When baby makes four and you're in a two-bedroom, the new job comes with a new, much longer commute, or the last little bird has finally left the nest. You've got moving on the mind, but is it worth it? Ask Coldwell Banker. Your Coldwell Banker agent can provide you with a free market analysis showing you the value of your home in today's market so you can make the right decision and start moving forward. Visit ColdwellBankerHomes.com today to find an agent and get started.
That's it for this week's show. Thanks for joining us. Tune in next Sunday at 9:30 a.m. for the latest news about real estate for sale throughout the Houston area. If you have a question about buying or selling a home, getting a mortgage, or are interested in a career in real estate, visit us online at ColdwellBankerHomes.com. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Sunday for an all-new At Home in Houston.